Oh wow. Another video before the Kendrick Lamar album reaction. Who knew? I did. I still just can't be asked to edit that shit because that shit is too long. I mean, I've edited it like halfway, but this shit is just really long. It's like 3 hours. I can't be doing that shit. So right now I've got for you a little surprise. We got the new Coochie's song. But I heard this shit on Instagram. It sounds cool. See me, I like Coochie's. I really don't know how to say Coochie. I like Coochie. Anyway, let's get on with this song. It's called Turn It Up. Let's just not waste any time. If you enjoy this video at any moment in time, you know what to do.
Turn it up, yeah.
That's what he was saying. Oh, these edits are hard. I wanna turn it up. I wanna turn it up some more. Put that work in the attic. Stash that work in the sofa. When that boy come over, I told him I sold it. It's over. Feeling that?
Fuck no, baby.
No? Okay.
Made up off of the magic, yeah. Cut that boy, he was lacking. Hey, they caught him in traffic. I was stumbling through the stacks for real. I've been running on
the I've been running on the racks for real.
I ain't never really left
for real.
You ain't never touch a pet
for real.
Couple niggas
on my back for real.
Now I'm about to pay it back for real. Niggas talking really bad. Shut each other for me, man.
He looks like T-Pain a little bit in this shit, boy. This shit crazy, boy. Tell me my nigga don't look like T-Pain right now. We can get a log cabin somewhere in Wisconsin. And when you let me know the pain was happening. Cause you look so good. Tell me why you wanna work here. What you know about that? Is that beyond your time? That's before your time, huh? You ain't know about that shit, huh? You better do your research, little boy. Little man. Better know where this shit came from. T-Pain's the reason all this shit started. Let's not play no game now, T-Pain. He really started this shit. I'm just upset he didn't finish it. Ooh. Oh my God. What's he about to do?
Yeah, okay.
Crazy observation. Someone's not gonna like me for this. Crazy observation, right? Why did he say I'm not trying to be crazy right now. And then I know it's coming from me who's a big Yeet fan, but why did that shit sound a little bit like Yeet for a second? I'm not capping. You heard it too. Let's run it back. I'm not saying nothing, Coochies. I fuck with you regardless. I fuck with this song regardless, right? It may be because I listen to a lot of Yeet, but I'm hearing a lot of Yeet in that fucking verse. Just that verse. But hey, that doesn't take away from the music. I'm not saying that's not a bad thing, particularly. But that shit sounded like some shit Yeet would do.
Yeah, okay.
Just listen.
Yeah, okay, yeah, for real. Get for real. I tell that nigga I pop up for real. Shiny, she pull up, she looking for real. Me and my nigga, we getting this money. I told her to live with a kid in a deal. Me and my nigga.
That sounds like my nigga! That sounds like my nigga! boom, boom, beep, beep, beep. That sounds like my nigga. That sounds like my boy Noah. Fuck! Tell me you hear it. Tell me you hear it. I'm not tweaking, right? Right? Tell me you hear it, right? Right? I'm not tweaking, right? Shit sound a little bit like my boy Noah. That's not taken away from nothing, though. This song's cool as shit. I'm fucking with this song. I fuck with Coochie's. I feel like Coochie still hasn't hit his peak yet. He really could do some crazy shit. He really could do some crazy, crazy shit. Like, he has a lot of potential. And he's nowhere near it yet. That doesn't mean that the songs are, the music's bad. That means his limit is really, really up here. And right now, he's like here. He could really take it very fucking far. I'm not going to lie. I hope he does, because I really enjoy seeing this man prosper. I'm not gonna lie. But that shit sounded like you a little bit. Let's keep it G. Where is this building? It looks like the Teen Titans building or some shit, boy. This shit is crazy. See what I mean, though? This shit do sound a little bit like Yeet. I'm not tweaking. This has got to have some Batman Joker inspiration, this music video. I'm not gonna lie. I got Batman vibes from this shit. I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna keep it so G. Let me see this nigga. This nigga really look like he could be T-Pain's son, boy. Shit is really fucking me up. Little Fendi shades. Little Fendi shades. VVs on the air. Grill in the mat. What is... Bro, this fit is just... This has got to be some Batman-inspired shit. He looks like Gordon right now. He looks like Officer Gordon or Detective Gordon. I can't remember the name. I'm not Batman fucking dick sucker. I can't remember the name. His name's Gordon. You know who I'm talking about. It's the only guy named Gordon in Batman. You do look like... I don't know. This whole shit's just giving me Batman vibes right now. I don't know why. Shut up and show me the movies. Wanna fuck with me, cause I'm on my shits. And I'm rolling out this molly, and I'm rolling off this shit. Any bitches wanna suck and take some pics? Told them bitches, leave my phone alone. I got money, now these niggas really know. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, get me in the stool, coaches. You know me, coaches. I can really turn this shit up a notch, coaches. But hey, that was Turn It Up. Coochie's, as I've said, shit did sound a little bit like Yeet. That's not taken away from the song. The song was good as fuck because Yeet sounds good. But that's not saying the whole song sounded like Yeet. But there's parts of it that I can just see Yeet in it. And that's not a bad thing. That's not a bad thing. I'm not coming for Coochie's. He's hard as fuck. All praise to Cooch. I want this nigga to do some more shits. I want this nigga to reach his max potential because he could really come out with some crazy, crazy shit. Anyway, you know what to do. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, comment, subscribe. Any other music videos and things you want me to react to, because I'm basically a react channel only now. Got no other content. I'm basically a react channel right now. Might as well just drop some shit for me to watch. Some unheard music maybe. I don't really listen to too many underground artists. I know like... Jace, I know, Autumn, you know them lots, but that's besides the point. Can, I know, you know. I want some shit that I haven't heard before. I want some shit that you know that I haven't heard before. Don't send me no shit that I've heard. Look, you know I've heard that song. Please don't send it to me. In the comments, comment a song that you know that I haven't listened to, and it's just underground as shit. And you know it's like crazy. You know it's like, oh, this is gonna blow up sooner or later. I want them songs. Anyway, guys, if you enjoyed this video, you know what to do. I'm out.